Instead of just going to the doctor when you feel sick, you might want to start the new year with an appointment to create a new healthy lifestyle plan, especially if you want to lose weight or eat healthier in 2019. Dr. Zoe Stallings is here to talk about how to make those healthy lifestyle changes. She's a family medicine physician with primary care at Pomona and a member of the Cone Health Medical Group. Good morning.
Good morning. Thank
you. So this is a different idea. Not just being sick, you're going for, I guess, a wellness visit. And you're going to talk about creating that plan for yourself, right?
Absolutely. Especially in the new year, you want to start off with a physical exam. Mm-hmm. Many times we review your family history. We look to see what are some of the risk factors so that we can create a joint goal. Maybe you have prediabetes. Mm-hmm. Maybe your family's strong history of heart disease. Instead of just going to the gym and trying on your own, we create a comprehensive plan talking about what you're eating, how many times a day should you exercise, what things you should focus on. Then we bring you back in and kind of check in with you as a support member.
I think a lot of times you'll go to a gym and you'll find someone to help you work out and they'll create this plan for you. When a physician can create, as you said, that eating plan and look at a lot of other factors, nothing wrong with an exercise professional working with you, but we really should start with a healthcare professional, shouldn't we?
Absolutely. And there's sometimes that we get defeated too. We work on these exercise routines and we don't see the weight coming off. I often will tell people to rethink how they start their workout. Let's say that you can only do 15 minutes in a day. What are those 15 minutes that you're going to do?
Well, that's a great point. That's
yes.
a great. You're talking about the success rate of
Excellent.
Something you're putting a lot of time into. And there could be other factors. I mean, you tell me, is it the time where we eat or how much and things like how we structure our day?
Absolutely. I often tell patients that it's cumulative. So if you mm-hmm. are very busy, make every move count. But also think about your calories. If you're eating something that is mostly saturated fat versus fruits and veggies, you get to eat a lot more vegetables. So we talk about what should be on your plate. I even will help people pick out apps to help them track their calories. We go over those together and they show me that in increments. Let me see what you're eating. Mm-hmm. Also, maybe you have a thyroid disorder that's slowing down your metabolism. How can we jumpstart your actual energy level to get you going? I want you to succeed, we all do. And so we start off the new year to help make those goals attainable. Then we move forward and build on them. Now that you've successfully lost 10 pounds, let's talk about how we can build more muscle.
You know, everybody wants the easy way out. And what you're saying is, you know, you can make it easier if you have some accountability built in,
yes.
an app that you recommend, and you're looking at different things that might impede our success. You know, it really does make it easier to hit that first goal, hit that second goal, and on and on.
Absolutely. And even along the way, coming back in 3 months later, we can recheck your cholesterol and see what your progress has done. I see that you've changed how you're eating. Let's look at the numbers and show you that your triglycerides are better. Mm-hmm. Let's look at your hemoglobin A1C. And even as Cone Health, on the website, they have lots of tips on how to be successful along the way, free classes at the Cone Health Center. So we always try to say, you're not alone. We just don't want you to get fed up by February. We mm-hmm. want you to stick with it. It takes a long time to effect change.
And that's the best change of all, is saying, you know what, I'm doing this as a lifestyle. I'm not just doing this for 3 months.
Exactly.
For the beach or something like that. I'm doing this because I want 2020 to be even better than 2019.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Thank you so much.
Oh,
great
welcome.
Advice, and that's exactly what we need to hear at the start
yes.
of a new year.
Thank you.
Hey, if you want to check out more healthy lifestyle tools, maybe even find a class that can help you make that commitment this year, check out conehealth.com/wellness-matters.
House Call on Fox 8 is sponsored by Cone Health.